My greatest hope is that the next billion users will come online in a way that's responsible and productive for them, and that the future of the internet can be for the world and offer for the world the same potential that it has for the last 20 years.